Hi friends, we are going to study two Excel tips, quick analysis and transposing data. Quickly we will see quick analysis. Quick analysis means how quickly you can analyze the data and you can determine which chart or which table suitable for particular data. That is quick analysis. To see how quick analysis works in Excel, I am going to explain with this particular data. For this, we need to select the data. We are going to do quick analysis. And you can see an icon at the right lower edge. That is quick analysis. The shortcut key is Ctrl plus Q. You click over it and you can see already there are ready-made tools for your particular data. You can see chart, you can put different icons according to the numbers, you can put different colors, and you can insert chart, different chart, readily available chart for that particular data. And even you can do total, there is sum, it will do auto sum, or you can do average of the data. And you can count number of cells in a particular row or column. And you can do percentage of that particular data. Even you can do running total. And if you want sum on the right hand side, you can do sum of all the rows. And you can insert table very easily. This is called pivot table. And using this table, we can do lot of works by sort and filtering. For that I am going to explain in another video. This is quick analysis. This is a very good useful tips in Excel. So next time if you are working with a data or a particular range of data, please select that particular range of data and do quick analysis for speedy analysis of your data. The next important tip, again useful tip, is transposing data. What is transposing? Transposing is if you have a table like this. So if you want to transpose rows into column and column into rows, that is called transposing data. I'm going to show now. Here I have month and working days. So just select that particular range of data in a spreadsheet. You can copy that particular data to transpose it. So for copying, you can right click and copy, or in the ribbon you can see under the file option, you can see copy. Just click over it, copy, and where you want to transpose, just click on that particular cell, and in the paste drop down menu box, you just click on paste special. A dialog box will open and at the end you can see transpose, click over it and click OK. You see the rows become column and columns become rows. This is also again useful tool when we handle large amount of data. These are the two important tool, quick analysis and transposing data in the Excel tips. So next video I am going to make sort, filter, hide and freeze. That is also very, very important tool using the Excel. Thanks for watching.